out in front of my house again. There's actually a pipeline comes through here, more or less where I am, and runs out just next to that bridge there. So I'm hoping that this isn't the pipeline. It's the first decent signal I've had, and it's very deep, so I'm a bit dubious. What the? No idea what that is. It's not the pipeline. Thought it might have been an old cartwheel penny, but it's not thick enough. Certainly huge and very corroded, whatever it is. Another deep dig. Looks like this one's actually going to bear some fruit. Looks like a coin of some sort. Very old and very, very, very worn. Oh, there's definitely a coin in there somewhere. I thought what I picked up there was the coin, but it's not. There's a definite green mark that looked like the coin. Ha ha ha, there we go. Dear me, another old, corroded beyond belief sort of a coin. It was a good depth though, that would have come out of maybe 9-10 inches. Here's one I've just pulled up, looks like a little farthing possibly. Very old, very corroded, seems to be the story of the day. Definitely something down there. Oh, and it looks like a coin. It's not a coin. What the heck's that then? Just a lump of metal with nothing on it. Now I've just pulled a bit of coke out of this hole, about 4 or 5 inches down, a bit about that sort of size. Filled the hole in, went back over with the detector, still says there's something there, and this looks very much like a coin, certainly coin shaped anyway. Maybe this isn't a coin though, it's very, very big. Oh, it is a coin. This one is a cartwheel penny. You see the ridge around the outside there. You see with good certainty this will be 1797. King George III. How thick it is. Very heavy. So that was where a good foot down, and it gave a cracking signal. And the Etrac totally ignored the coke, as it tends to do. Excellent. Back in the house now, 2 hours later. Only 3 coins on this hunt, starting with a big lad. This is, as I thought, a cartwheel penny, 1797. Not much detail on it, unfortunately. And the portrait side's absolutely destroyed. But I'm going to soak it in olive oil for a month or so. That might shift this muck, and it might bring up and preserve the detail. That one's a farthing. Probably is Victorian. Just about make out Britannia sitting down there. Again, the portrait side's absolutely knackered. This is a, what I think, a William and Mary half penny. It seems to have like a double bust on there, and there's a very distinct bow. There's a G for Guelimius, which is William. It's either William and Mary or William half penny. So, that's what I think it is anyway. It's probably late 1600s. So 1797. Late 1600s, and probably mid 1800s, or thereabouts. Only 3 coins.